Every time I hear your song and your new single, and I think they would agree, it reminds me of what America was built on. And everybody's so damn afraid to say exactly what they believe in nowadays. We're not. He's not. I'm not. She's probably not. And I just want to say I'm a fan, man. It's such a, it's a really good song. Me and Riley met years ago at Rock the South, and I was an opening act, and I don't even know what I think he probably was too. And he said, "Can you come meet my mama right quick?" And I said, "Hell yeah, I can meet your mama right quick." This dude had a jacked up truck with a badass camper shell on. I was like, I didn't even know him at the time. We didn't really know each other, but I said, "He looks like he likes to hunt. We'd probably be buddies."
Well, actually, that was my mama's truck.
Really?
And now we're on the same label, so it's great to have the camaraderie up on stage. How you feeling tonight, Knoxville? That's not good enough. I said, this is not a singer-songwriter boring-ass night. I said, how you doing, Knoxville? Hell yeah. Raise your hands if you're feeling blessed to be free in America today. Blessed to be alive tonight. And raise your hands even higher if you're thankful for the men and women who suit up in uniform and provide us the luxury to have freedom with the great American flag. That's what this song's all about. It's called Good Vibes. The opening line says, if you don't have anything good to say, then shut your mouth. Here we go. Well, I ain't watching TV today. The bad news is you can just stay away. If you ain't got say this shit. Kiss a good morning, kiss a good night. We keep it on the up, let's have a gift.